Oh, I'm sorry.
So all of the walls are white, which I apologize. I haven't gone through and used an eraser everywhere that you might see a little mark from a little hand, but that's something, of course, we would do. I also haven't pulled all of the nails out of the wall, but just in case you might want to hang something there, we'll pull them out and tackle them. So the master is the only part of the house that has a different paint color.
Okay.
And it's just a little peaceful kind of blue green. And then the two sinks, and this is a little bit wider than the builder originally asked for. I said, can you make it a little bit wider? So, you know, maybe he took like 2 or 3 inches from the sink to make the shower wider and the master bath, and then a big master shower. I don't think this
thing in here. Don't keep opening things.
You can close it, lovey. Big TV here, and then a huge sectional here, and so you could, during the day, just look out at all of that beautiful light and the trees, and you know, you feel like you're kind of in a tree house almost. So it's very, very peaceful. And then we had another couch here, and this is something that when the movers came, they knocked a little hole in the drywall, so we would repair that, of course.
Yeah, that's easily fixed.
Yeah. And so then, this is the other thing that I mentioned in my text message. Normally, this is unfinished space. And it echoes right now because there's no furniture in here. When you have a bunch of stuff, it doesn't echo. So it has a full closet. So, and you can put built-in shelves in there, just like the ones downstairs. And this is about 832 square feet. Mm-hmm. I don't think that this shows up in the listing online because I asked the builder to do this after the plans were completed, and this is just tape that my husband put down.
Right.
So he used this as his office. He had...
Where did he spot something?
That's okay. This is for the crawl space. This is a good thing that you showed me this. Not the crawl space, there was a storage space up there. So he had a full couch, and at one point we had a queen size bed here, and a bicycle, and stationary bike, and a standing desk, and another desk for working, and then this was all bookshelves. So you can imagine doing a whole bunch of things with this.
Right,
in Manhattan, this would be an entire apartment, right? If you had a bathroom. And then, do you want to see the attic?
Sure.
Okay. So, I think there are a few paint cans up there.
You mind if I do?
No, please. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
It might have a bed to come through.
Sure, I'm going downstairs.
Okay, sweetie. Thank you, Mom. There you go. You've got it. Thank you. thank you for asking. You know, makes me feel good and that they didn't cut any corners. Everything was to the specifications you would expect. And the levels on the right.
Big help.
Thank you, mister. So you can store a bunch of stuff up there if you needed to or you wanted to. It's, you know, that kind of attic. There it is. Thank you, Joshua. I don't think you would ever finish it.
Right.
It's not big enough, but,
right.
You know, you can put luggage up there,
right.
Boxes, or what have you.
This is your room?
Yeah.
So these are stickers. It's not painted. So I left this here so you can see. I just haven't pulled them off yet.
Right. No problem.
You wouldn't have to paint over it. They come right off.
You have a nice room.
He did.
Jack and Jill bathroom, it has two sinks, it's nice, so my mom was in there, Joshua was in here, she can go in the stairs, which is cool, we'll see how long it goes.
How old are you?
This one has a huge closet.
Three quarters.
I'm sure yours
about
is the same.
You about to turn four?
About
when is your birthday?
Four.
March 18th.
Oh, yes. You said 3 3/4. I'm going to give you you 3 5/6.
We got to jump it up a new fraction.
Yes.
Pants
3 weeks.
Bit,
almost.
Thank
here.
You. Yeah, 3 weeks. That's right. 3 weeks. So I talk too much. What can I tell you? What other questions would you love to know?
It's very nice. I really like it.
Also the Harvard's in there. He thought I was crazy for doing that. He's like, you should put in the carpet. Nobody wants Harvard.
Could you hear the noise downstairs from walking?
I mean, honestly, I felt like two different levels, completely separate. They had their own space, and my husband had his office. And, you know, if I tell you the truth, I really didn't come upstairs all that much unless somebody needed me.
Yeah.
This is almost, in some ways it's like two separate levels.
I don't go downstairs every day either.
And the day you go by, you go to the wall there. Yeah. Which is nice.
I think I forgot to. I realized that when we were down here, I wasn't recording. So my wife would be mad at me. So this is the storage closet. This is the master bedroom. I'm not sure if I recorded that or not. This is the master bathroom. Tub and the bathroom and the shower and the closet. You have to go outside to get to the crawl space?
Yeah, and you have to go in the back, in my bathroom.
Okay. I realized that I wasn't recording when we were down here before.
Oh, okay, so you do it again.
So I'm just doing it again real quick. This is the dining room.
One second.
I think this, is this the garage right here?
Yes, please feel free. Yes.
Garage, and it has a EV outlet. You see they have a Tesla too. And this is a little closet. All right, I think I got it all except for the deck. This is the dining room.
I wish there was some.
And this is the porch. Yeah. Nice little porch. All right.
And you know, there are two openings, so it's not a big deal, but I think your way is the best way.
All right.
Okay, crawl space. I don't know if it's unlocked. Let me grab the key from my car just in case. It's probably open, but just in case.
You have a crawl space?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Where did you get into yours from?
From outside?
I mean, like the front?
In the back. Well, I don't never go back there. I keep it locked. I just unlock it when they come to do the turn. I mean, you know.